Morning. How are y'all doing? We are at it again. Got a pool deck back behind this little ranchette here. Some pretty houses in this neighborhood. I'm going to start off throwing 200 foot of hose off, and then we'll go from there. I'm going to say it's going to take 200, but I have been wrong before, but I guarantee I'm within 25 feet either way, so it's no big deal. Let's get going. Here, oh, we got to do something about that. You're gonna get a wheelbarrow, but the concrete truck's here. It's showtime, ladies. That's right, it's time to get going. Let's hustle. Some of y'all been asking, comments stuff about. Whew, that ball looks swollen. That one looks swollen. Anyway, I don't know. Where we at here? What are we talking about? When I blow out the hose or actually suck the concrete back to the hopper, a lot of times, majority of time I use that sack that my grout comes in. It works pretty efficiently, effectively. I've done it for so long, that's how I'm used to it. I will use those balls every now and then, but I don't really have a preference. It's just I don't like carrying a bunch of empty sacks around trying to find a place to dump them. So I'm using the sack here, push it out, and it's taken care of. So, you know. But he's going to run this bigger stuff out. I don't know what he's got in there. think we're ready to go.
That looks good there.
He'll actually, when we start pumping, he'll put more rock in it. So we're just getting that to get going.
Turn our agitator on. A little bit of the throttle.
Go get some hose. Oh, this will be y'all's first chance to look the what's the project back here. It's a pretty nice pool. Not a bad size. Rebecca?
not much left, about a yard and a half probably.
Yeah, good. I'll pump down and blow out. And then water's in my hopper. I may have to get a wheelbarrow out of the truck, but it shouldn't be a whole lot, if anything. So we'll see. We'll see. But definitely going to pump down and blow out. So won't be much of a mess. Now, I'm going to pump down and blow out. And they may have to have a wheelbarrow out of you.
Okay,
we'll see. That was out of my mixed bag. That wasn't those guys. They're innocent.
Don't start chewing them out yet.
Key to safely blowing out is having someone kind of follow the pig. That's what he's doing for me. I've got 75 more feet on the ground. It's moving pretty good, so I'm gonna get some pressure off of it. Two more hoses. One more hose. That's more pressure off. I have a lot of pressure. I can cover up my thumb like that. Shouldn't be long though. Unless they got the wheelbarrow tied around it like Dick's hat man. Should be there. Should be there. Little pressure, little bump. There it went. Nope. It ain't out. There it went. Oh. I'll call that successful. Nobody took off running.